Hi guys, today I'm going to make some sentences about interjection. How to use interjection in English. Hooray, we won the match. Hooray, hum match jeet gaye. Alas, we lost the match. Alas, hum match haar gaye. Oh, the baby is so sweet. Oh, kitna pyara bachcha hai. Bingo, your answer is correct. Bingo, tumhara jawab sahi hai. Ew, the cat pooped on my carpet. Ew, cat ne mere carpet pe potty kar di hai. Oh, I did not see you. Oh, maine tumhe dekha hi nahi. Ouch, the wound is paining. Ouch, zakhm pe dard ho raha hai. Shh, quiet, chup ho jao. Oops, I broke the pen. Oops, maine pen tod diya. View, I can't believe I ate the whole pizza. View, mujhe yakeen nahi ho raha hai ki maine pura pizza kha liya hai. Wow, nice photo. Wow, bahut achhi photo hai. Yay, I won the bet. Ye measure jeet gaya. Yikes, my mother caught me eating sweets. Yikes, mere mummy ne mujhe meetha khate hue dekh liya hai. So what should we do? To kya kiya jaye? Damn, I lost the bet. Damn, measure haar gaya. Cheers, we learned interjection today. Bravo, I did a good job. You are forgetting to like the video? What? You are also going to comment? Thanks so much to listen. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you want to more video like this, so you will have to subscribe my channel.